Here was a guy who was looking for purpose, I think. And then and what happened, I think, in getting HIV, that's what gave him the direct purpose. That gave him something for the first time to finish, you know, to not get to the end of something and abandon it, whether it be an invention or in a relationship or something. He got HIV, and that was his one clean purpose that trumped everything else in his life to say, I'm going to do what I can to survive as long as I can.